when we have total separation, this is the clapping we are going to do. भाई और बहनों, मैंने पहले भी बोला, तीन सच थे मैंने जो बोला. पहला सच, we are Indians, isn't it? मेरा भारत महान, मेरा भारत महान, मेरा भारत मेरा भारत. We are Indians. How dare they call us illegal immigrants? Let me tell them and let me teach them some history knowledge. मैं उनको इतिहास का थोड़ा पाठ पढ़ाती हूँ. Listen, listen, मेरे भाई और बहनें. In the record by ICHR, according to the record in the ICHR, out of 112 freedom fighters from Manipur, 112 freedom fighters from Manipur, there were more than 80 cookies. Now, mere bhai aur behno, take up your mobile, calculate. Please, fastest finger first. Jaldi calculate kar lo. 80 divided by 112 into 100 kitna banta hai? Come on, come on. How many, how many? Yes. 80 kooky freedom fighters from Manipur out of 112. Kitna pratishat banta hai? 70%. And how dare they call us illegal immigrants? Number two, point number two. When the first kooky uprising took place, ye jo uprising hai, who did it? We were the first tribal group to uprise against the British rule. 1917 to 1919, isn't it? Our four brothers were freedom fighters. We were the first tribal group to rise against the British rule for our India's independence. And they call us refugees. They call us illegal immigrants. How dare they? We are Indians, isn't it? हम हिंदुस्तानी है, isn't it? मेरा भारत महान, मेरा भारत महान. Come on, let's show. मेरा भारत
महान,
मेरा भारत
महान,
मेरा भारत
महान.
दूसरा सच, they say this is communal fight between Hindus and Christians. Let us laugh. हंसते हैं. This has never been sampradayik ladai. It has never been a fight between Hindus and Christians because we love all religions, isn't it?
Yes.
We love all.
Religion.
We respect all.
Religion.
We respect all.
Religion.
And I would like to tell the media people or whoever wants to come and visit our land, all the mandir, sare jo mandir hai Hilly district mein, sare wo surakshit hai, isn't it?
Yes.
All the mandirs, all the temples surakshit hai.
Yes.
Aap aao hamare Hilly district mein, aake dekhiye, ek bhi mandir ka kuch nahi hua, ek bhi paisa ka nuksan nahi hua, isn't it? We don't attack people. We don't touch any temples. We don't touch any mosques because we respect all. We love all. Teesra sach. What they call us is what? What do they call us? They say, okay, let me tell you. In the recent jo, acha, now I will give you a very sensational news. Ek bahut sansani khabar, sensational news. I need drum roll, all of you. Drum roll, drum roll. Sensational news, sensational news. The Chief of Defense Staff, General Anil Chauhan ji, said, this is not about insurgents. This is a clash between ethnic groups. जब हमारे जनरल अनिल चौहान ने बोला कि दिस इज नॉट अबाउट इंसर्जेंसीज, दिस इज नॉट अबाउट काउंटर इंसर्जेंसीज, इट इज अबाउट एथनिसिटीज, व्हाई डू दे कॉल अस मिलिटेंट्स, व्हाई डू दे कॉल अस टेररिस्ट, इट इज जस्ट अ क्लैश बिटवीन एथनिसिटीज, दैट इज व्हाट जनरल अनिल चौहान जी हैज सेड, इजंट इट? तो नाउ माय dear brothers and sisters, mere bhai aur behno, I'll tell you, you know, I won't be surprised. मैं हैरान नहीं होंगी, मैं हैरान नहीं होंगी कि अगले दिन के खबर में वो बोलेंगे, cookies are from space. We are aliens. हाँ, भाई और बहनों, हम अंतरिक्ष से आए हैं. We have come from the space. Oh, cookies are militants. We cannot prove that. Cookies are illegal immigrants. We cannot prove that. Isn't it? Now, the next news will be, अरे, cookies तो aliens है. They have come from outer space. Make up your mind. You cannot make up your mind because we are Indians. Yeah. You have attacked our brothers and sisters. Yeah. हम ये अत्याचार नहीं सहेंगे. We are here in solidarity to show our solidarity for our brothers and sisters whose houses have been burned, they have been killed, they have been forced out of their houses. What is this? Now let me tell you, my dear brothers and sisters, मेरे प्यारे भाई और बहनों, if they come and attack you, अगर कोई तुम्हारे घर में घुसेगा, एक चोर तुम्हारे घर में घुसेगा, obviously you're going to defend yourself, isn't it? If you come and attack me, if you come to my house, I will protect my daughters, I will protect my sons. If someone comes and attack you, won't you defend? And who is defending the villages? Who is defending the borders? Our tribal volunteers. My salute to our tribal volunteers who have been defending their villages. Isn't it? और मैं ये भी बोलना चाहती हूँ कि जो हमारे सुरक्षित कर रहे हैं, हमारे आर्मी पर्सनल, हमारे जो पैरामिलिट्री फोर्स है, I pay my highest respect to them. Let us clap for the army personnel, our paramilitary forces. They are the ones who are protecting us, isn't it? Jai Hind to all the army personnel. Jai Hind to all the paramilitary forces. Thank you for protecting us. And I would request the media people to give us fair representation. आपने देखा होगा हमारा सच. हम सच के सिवा क्या? We speak only the truth. झूठ नहीं बोलते. So we ask the media people to present what is fact. The fact, such number one, we are Indian. We are
Indian.
We are not illegal.
Immigrants.
We are not illegal immigrants. Such number two, which is we love all
religion.
We love all
religion.
We respect
religion.
Now, the third such is, it is called ethnic cleansing. मैंने जो बोला था, ethnic cleansing इसको बोलते हैं, जातीय सफाई. You are targeting us because we are cookieso, isn't it? We come from cookieso tribal community. So such number three, it is what is called ethnic cleansing. So my dear brothers and sisters, this is what is called
ethnic cleansing.
Lovely.
Ethnic cleansing.
Lovely.
Ethnic cleansing.
So ये तीन सच है. We are Indians. We love all religion, and it is pure and simple ethnic cleansing. And my dear brothers and sisters, I would like all of you to stand up in respect of our nation. We are going to sing "Sare Jahan Se Acha," and I would like all the leaders to come up on the stage, please. The student leaders, please come up on the stage, Reverend Ma. Please come up, all of you, all of you. Sare jahan se acha. Naflak teu I he sangda win mo he. Uchina naflakat si. Ong dingu akam. Please come, come. All the student leaders on the stage. We are going to sing Sare jahan se acha. Student leaders, all of you, please. मैं न्यूज पर्सन को ये दिखाना चाहती हूँ कि जो हमारे राष्ट्र ध्वज है, आर नेशनल फ्लैग, दिस इज हाउ वी रिस्पेक्ट आर नेशनल फ्लैग. Come on, raise up our national flag. We respect our Rashtradhwaj, our national flag. And a big, we clap for our student leaders who have been working day and night. Lovely, lovely. Our student leaders, our CSO leaders, our church pastors who have been working day and night to bring us together. Sare jahan se acha. I will lead it and all of us will sing loudly. All right. We are going to sing two verses. We will repeat the same verse. All right. Sare jaha se acha Hindu sita hamara hamara Sare jaha se acha Hindu sita hamara hamara Sare jaha se acha